Sure, he tends to be there when you need him. And so there he was, right after a two-car collision, directing traffic around the burning wreckage. Moments before the camera rolled, he actually rescued a man from that burning truck. Margie Culbertson took the pictures. While Coppell police have a record of the crash, they have no record of Santa being there, and they don't know anything about Santa.